नमस्ते, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द मॉर्निंग असेंबली ऑफ सेंट विवेकानंद मिलेनियम स्कूल HMT टाउनशिप पिंजौर। टुडे इज 3rd July 2021। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू इनवाइट आचार्य सुनील दत्त गौतम टू शेयर टुडेज पंचांग विद अस। नमस्ते सर।
नमस्ते। आज के पंचांग के अनुसार विक्रमी संवत 2078, शक संवत 1943, आज आषाढ़ माह के कृष्ण पक्ष की नवमी तिथि है। आज का नक्षत्र रेवती, आज का योग अतिगंड है। प्रविष्टि की यदि बात करें तो सौर आषाढ़ माह के 19 प्रविष्टि घटित हो रहे हैं। मुस्लिम माह जिलकात की आज 21वीं तारीख है। कल अर्थात 4 जुलाई को स्वामी विवेकानंद जी का महासमाधि दिवस है। इसके विषय में हम आगे चर्चा करेंगे। अभी हम उनके चरणों में अपने श्रद्धा सुमन अर्पित करने के लिए उनके ध्यान मंत्र का उच्चारण करेंगे। आप सभी से निवेदन है, अपने हाथ जोड़ लीजिए एवं सिर ढक लीजिए।
ज्ञान भक्ति प्रदातारं पद्माक्षं गौर विग्रहं ध्यायेदेवं ज्योतिपुञ्जं लोक कल्याणकारिणं परतत्वे सदा लीनो रामकृष्ण समग्रया यो धर्म स्थापनरतो वीरेशं तं नमाम्यहं वीरेशं तं नमाम्यहं वीरेशं तं नमाम्यहं।
आप सभी का श्रद्धा सुमन अर्पित करने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू सर। Swami Vivekananda was a simple boy from an aristocratic family of North Calcutta, born on January 12, 1863. He was originally called Narendranath Datta, but he acquired the name Swami Vivekananda when he became a monk. When Swami Vivekananda reached the threshold of youth, he passed through a period of spiritual crisis. He was bothered by the doubts about the existence of God. During this time, he met Sri Ramakrishna and straightaway asked him a question. Sir, have you seen God? Without a moment's hesitation, Sri Ramakrishna replied, Yes, I have. I see him as clearly as I see you, only in a much intense sense. After clearing several doubts from Naren's mind, Sri Ramakrishna won him over and thus began their guru-disciple relationship. Vivekananda, after his guru's death, became the chief disciple of Ramakrishna Paramhansa and became the founder of Ramakrishna Math and Ramakrishna Mission. He grew up to inspire generations and played an important role by becoming the spiritual guide for an entire nation and even beyond. In 1984, the Government of India declared the birth anniversary of Swami Vivekananda as National Youth Day, and since then, from 1985, the event is celebrated every year in India. Swami Vivekananda died at an early age of 39 years on July 4, 1902, due to rupture in the blood vessel of his brain. His disciples say that he attained Mahasamadhi. That is the act of consciously and intentionally leaving one's body at the moment of death while meditating. Tomorrow is 119th death anniversary of Swami Vivekananda. I would like to quote his famous quote. Swami Vivekananda says, and I quote, "Fill the brain with high thoughts, highest ideals, place them day and night before you, and out of that will come great work." Thank you and have a nice day. Now let's start the prayer. I request all of you to join your hands and close your eyes for the prayer.
All classes, be ready for Gayatri Mantra.
Tatsavitur Varenyam
For national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hind Bharata Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchala Jaladhi Taranga तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे
भारत माता की जय भारत माता की जय भारत माता की जय वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
जुलाई 4 मोर कॉमनली नोन एज द 4th ऑफ जुलाई इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका has been a federal holiday in the country since 1941. In several movies, you might have heard about the 4th of July fireworks show. All this is connected to the day being very important in US history and tradition. The 4th of July is celebrated in the USA as Independence Day, much like we Indians have our own on August 15. The tradition of independence goes back to 18th century when the Continental Congress in the US voted in favor of independence on July 2. 2 days later, delegates from the 13 colonies adopted the Declaration of Independence, a historic document drafted by Thomas Jefferson. From 1776 to the present day, July 4th has been celebrated as the birth of American independence, with festivities ranging from fireworks, parades, concerts, and family gatherings. Now, it's the time to know some mathematical facts, and for that, I would like to invite Trishi of class 7A. Namaste, Trishi.
Respected Principal Sir, Vice Principal Ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear friends, Namaste. In mathematics, we come across many types of numbers, and to increase this knowledge about types of numbers, I, Trishi of class 7A from St. Vivekanand Millennium School, is here to tell facts about integers. Fact number 1. In mathematics, integers are the natural numbers and their negatives including 0. Fact number 2. In particular, 0 is an integer but neither positive nor negative. Fact number 3. An integer is a rational number with no fraction or part. Fact number 4. An integer is a decimal number with all zeros after decimal separator. For example, 17 is an integer which is same as 17 decimal 0 or 17 decimal 000. Fact number 5. An integer has a next smaller number and a next larger number. Fact number 6. There is no smallest integer and no largest integer so found. Fact number 7. Sum of integers is an integer. Fact number 8. Product of integers is an integer. Fact number 9. An integer divided by an integer is not an integer always. Fact number 10. The number of integers is infinite. Fact number 11. To sum up an integer is a whole number that has no decimals. As a learning trick, my teacher gave me a song to learn definition and representation of integers. It goes like this. Integers eaten up natural numbers, they're negatives and a big zero. On the number line, positives goes right, negatives left side. Thank you.
Thank you, Trishi. Now, I would like to invite Swastik Nab of class 8B to throw some light on the International Plastic Free Day. Namaste, Swastik.
If you're fantastic, do something drastic to cut the plastic. Respected Principal Sir, Vice Principal Ma'am, teachers, and my fellow friends, I am Swastik of class 8B from St. Vivekanand Millennium School, HMT Township, Pinjar. Today, I am going to tell you about the disastrous threat of using plastic. 3rd July of every year is celebrated as International Plastic Free Day. Plastic pollution is a global catastrophe and sadly a man-made one. Approximately 500 billion plastic bags are used on global scale every day. The marine ecosystem in particular is suffering immensely as a result of plastic pollution. 31 species of marine mammals are known to have ingested marine plastic. Entanglement rates of approximately 8% have been discovered in some sea lions and seal species. This pollution is also extremely dangerous because it is leading to the transportation of invasive species. We are not immune to the impact either. Plastic particles in the ocean attract toxins, which in turn affect us. As the toxin enter the food chain, they can be very harmful for the functioning of our vital organs. Plastic bags are made from non-renewable resources and contribute to climate changes and pollution of water and land. I would like to end by saying, let's reduce, refuse or reuse plastic. Thank you.
Thank you, Swastik. Now I would like to invite Divyansh Piplani of class 9th A to share a new word with us. Namaste Divyansh.
Namaste, I am Divyansh, student of class 9th A from St. Vivekanand Millennium School. Today's word is valiant. I repeat the word valiant. Its meaning is showing courage. Its synonyms are gallant, brave, courageous, heroic, fearless, bold, and valorous. Its antonyms are scary, afraid, coward, shy, nervous, horrified, and terrible. Sentence is MC Mary Kom is one of the most valiant women boxers whom India has ever produced. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Divyansh. Now it's the time to wish the birthday students. Today is the birthday of Abhinav Saha of class 10th B, Harsh of class 8th A, Hiten Singh of class 5th A, and Mohammed Irfan of class 4th B. Let's wish them by singing our birthday song. I request all of you to sing with us and bless the students.
तेरे नाम की तुम्हें मुबारक खुशियाँ सालों साल की सागर में एक लहर उठी तेरे नाम की तुम्हें मुबारक खुशियाँ सालों साल की तुमको है जीवन में बढ़ते ही जाना तुमको है जीवन में बढ़ते ही जाना तुम हो सुंदर बूंद उसके नाम की तुम हो सुंदर बूंद उसके नाम की हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू हैप्पी बर्थडे
Our principal sir, vice principal ma'am, teachers and parents all are giving their blessings to you. God bless you. Always stay happy and healthy. That's all in today's assembly. Stay home, stay safe, take a good care of yourself, wear a face mask and keep a proper distance. Thank you. Namaste.